Welcome to our educational video on the female reproductive system. In this video, we will provide you with an overview of the major organs and structures involved their function. Let's start with an overview of the female reproductive system. It consists of several organs and structures, each with its own role in the process of reproduction. Ovaries. The ovaries are two small almond-shaped organs located in the pelvis cavity. They produce and release eggs during the process called ovulation. Once released, the egg travels through the fallopian tubes. Fallopian tubes. The fallopian tubes are a pair of narrow tubes connecting the ovaries to the uterus. They provide a pathway for the egg to travel toward the uterus. Cilia. Tiny hair-like structures inside the fallopian tubes help move the egg along its journey. Uterus. The uterus, also known as womb, is a muscular organ where fertilized egg implant and develop into a fetus. The uterus has three layers. The inner lining called the endometrium, the middle layer of muscle tissue, and the outer layer known as the perimetrium. Cervix. The cervix is the lower part of the uterus that connects to the vagina. It acts as a gateway, allowing the sperm to enter the uterus during intercourse and providing an exit for menstrual blood and a baby during childbirth. Vagina. The vagina is a muscular canal that connects the cervix to the internal genitalia. It serves as a passage for sexual intercourse and as a birth canal during delivery. In our next video, we will explain topics like the menstrual cycle, ovulation, and fertilization in detail. If you liked the video, please like it and subscribe to the channel.